Something new is coming to your territory. It has already been ushered. I say it has already been ushered into your territory. You will know it by the happiness you are feeling in your heart. I say something new has been ushered and added into your territory. My Father has given you. I say our Lord Jesus Christ has given you. In Jesus' name. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. People of God, be seated. The message of today will break most of your chains. In Jesus' name. Let's open the Bible. Matthew chapter 4. Matthew chapter 4. I read to you from verse 5. Then the devil took him. To who? Then the devil took him to the holy city, Jerusalem, to the highest point of the temple. 6. And said, if you are the Son of God, jump off, for the scripture says, he will order his angels to protect you, and they will hold you up with their hands, so you won't even hurt your feet on a stone. 7. Jesus responded, the scripture also says, you must not test the Lord your God. Amen. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Matthieu chapitre 4, à partir du verset 7 au verset 16. Il est écrit, alors le diable le transporta dans la cité sainte, le plaça sur le haut du temple et lui dit, si tu es le fils de Dieu, lance-toi dans le vide, car il est écrit, il donnera des ordres à ses anges, à ton sujet, ils te porteront sur leurs mains pour que ton pied ne heurte aucune pierre. 16. Jésus lui dit, il est aussi écrit, tu ne forceras pas la main du Seigneur ton Dieu. Amen.
Amen. Let's go to it. Next, the devil took him to the peak of a very high mountain and showed him all the kingdoms of the world and their glory. 9. I will give it all to you, he said, if you will kneel down and worship me. Amen.
Amen. Verset 8, le diable le transporta encore sur une très haute montagne. Là, il lui montra tous les royaumes du monde et leur magnificence. Puis il lui dit, tout cela, je te le donnerai, si tu te prosternes devant moi pour m'adorer. Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamons le Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Clap for Jesus again.
Acclamons encore pour Jésus.
Acclamons where you were. Clap for Jesus again.
Acclamons encore pour Jésus.
Amen. Amen. It is written.
Il est écrit.
Who was saying it?
Qui le disait? Qui le disait?
It is written.
Il est écrit.
But the devil said the what?
Le diable a dit.
The scripture says.
Et ce que tu dis.
Our Lord Jesus Christ said what? It is written.
Donc le Seigneur Jésus a dit, il est écrit.
Now, look carefully.
Regardez très attentivement.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit,
the devil will pretend as an angel of light.
Le diable viendra sous forme d'agent de lumière.
Those are some of the pretentious moves.
Voici les voix prétentieuses.
How can you think the devil will come and is quoting scripture?
Comment pouvez-vous imaginer que le diable serait à côté des
écritures? Am I talking somebody here?
Quelqu'un m'entend-il?
The devil was quoting scripture there.
Le diable citait ses écritures là-bas.
And that very scripture,
dans la Bible dit,
the scripture says,
les écritures,
God will put angels
in
charge of you,
en charge de toi,
and you will not hurt your legs
et tu ne te
on any stone.
Sur une pierre.
It is a scripture in the Bible.
C'est un passage de l'église dans la Bible.
Hein? Il voit là qu'il ouvre. Book of Psalms.
Il a pris dans le livre des psaumes.
Let me show you the Book of Psalms. Open.
Ouvrez dans le livre des psaumes.
Psalms 91.
Psaume 91.
I will read Psalm chapter 91. I read to you from verse 11. For he will order his angels to protect you wherever you go. 12. They will hold you up with their hands. You won't even hurt your feet on the stool. Are you hearing? Where did the devil appear? In the New Testament. So before the devil was talking, there was already Psalms. There was already what? Psalms. So he went and picked the scripture from Psalms and brought it at the wrong time, at the wrong moment, and quoted it. So not everything around you pretending to be like good, do you think is good? Not everything around you will you think is just good. Not every opportunity will consider that it is godly. Until God says it is godly from him. Amen. There are doors that can open which are opened by Satan to wrap you to himself. There are women marriages that will come upon the life of a man. A man that did not pray before marrying, and it will wrap your whole life. For God's blessings added no soul. If that thing was done by God, why is he giving you sorrow day and night? Why? If it was done by God, why is it giving you sorrow day and night? So it's Satan that comes with certain opportunities and place them before men to torment people's lives. Am I talking someone here? And you, we are bound to always pray. We are bound to do
what?
Always pray in the face of every opportunity.
Never.
We are bound to always pray in the face of every opportunity. I can hear you say never. We are bound to pray in the face of every opportunity. In Jesus' name. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. Now,
maintenant,
this is what you need to really take on.
Voici ce que vous devez vraiment considérer.
Thou shalt not put the Lord thy God. Thou shalt not put the Lord thy God to a test.
Tu ne mettras pas ton Dieu, le Seigneur.
Listen now here. There are many things that our hearts, the Holy Spirit in us, tell us don't do.
Il y a beaucoup de choses que le Saint-Esprit communique dans notre cœur. Ne fais pas ceci.
Don't do what? Don't take on that activity.
Ne prends pas cette activité.
For that activity is not godly.
Car cette activité n'est pas de Dieu.
God is not leading you in it.
Ce n'est pas Dieu qui te conduit dans cette activité.
And certainly it will end up in destruction, killing and stealing.
Et cet élément sera fini par te détruire, te tuer.
Don't do it. You might see green. You might see all kinds of colors, thinking that is good. No.
Ça peut être as vert.
The Holy Ghost in you is refusing. Obey.
Ça peut avoir la couleur verte, mais si c'est le Saint-Esprit qui te le demande, il faut obéir.
Yes.
Oui.
Sometimes it becomes very difficult, even for me, to stop somebody from something because he sees green, sees all possibilities, sees the act of good, everything. That man of God, if you say no, don't do that thing, you are an enemy. Yes.
Tout cela se veille, ça va m'éveiller.
Some even coming to seek the face of God, through the man of God, they already know their way forward. They already have their art tongue in their hand.
Ils ont déjà réussi le sortir à leur.
They are convicted that what they want to do is good.
Ils ont convaincu de ce qu'ils veulent faire. Ils se disent que c'est
but
bien.
They just came.
Mais ils sont juste venus
to announce it to you.
Pour vous l'annoncer.
That they didn't come to seek the face of God to know the next direction. No.
Oh,
they came to tell you already what to do.
Ils sont déjà venus vous informer sur ce qu'ils ont
I can only pray for mercy.
Je ne peux qu'implorer la miséricorde de Dieu.
If it pleases God to have mercy upon you, I'll pray for mercy.
Si c'est la volonté de Dieu, il l'aura, je prierai pour la miséricorde.
But when I look at it, most of the time, it
is,
you are informing a man of God about something.
Vous informez l'homme de Dieu sur
very
Dieu.
Wrong.
C'est très mauvais.
Very.
C'est très mauvais.
If you want to seek the face of God, you are like a baby. You have no direction. Now, the direction you need to get is the one God will speak either through you or through the man of God. That is the way to live
our
life. Man of God, I have already done this, so I want you to pray that this happen. But I will not stop telling you that you are wrong, and this is what is there. You like me, you like me, you don't like me. Please continue knowing that I am called by God. Whether you cut my head, I say no to that. Because I know immediately I say yes. As I'm turning, the Lord will say, what have you just done? What have you just done? I will keep on telling you no. Better you, human being, become my enemy than for me to become an enemy to God. That is my strength.
Voilà ma force.
My strength is that one. Mm-mm.
C'est ça ma force.
I have nothing to do, human being, but God gives me, I give human being. Thou shalt not tempt God.
Tu ne mettras pas.
There are things that have entangled people today.
Parce que les gens qui ont, les choses qui ont compliqué la vie des
gens. Things they did.
Les choses qu'ils ont fait.
By their own self.
Par eux-mêmes.
You are doing nothing to end up how well.
Tu fais cette chose pour finir la
vie. Why do you carry on that thing?
Pourquoi est-ce que je t'engage à faire choses?
Why?
Pourquoi?
Who told you to do it?
Qui t'a demandé de les faire?
If that suggestion came automatically and you found yourself with suddenly into a complex situation and you don't know how to find your way out, there and there you will see God when you pray. You do what? When you pray, you do what? You will see God. Another one. Okay. Somebody went to the Babri. Pray. Fasted for 7 days dry. Went to the Babri. Say he want to walk on top of the water. Yeah. Why are you laughing like you can understand it? Say he want to walk on top of the water. He was thanking God for the branch of a tree that was nearer the water. If not, I thank for solid man. As he put one leg through, he was going down. Only he just saw one glass tree beside the water. I will no disappointment. Grass, if you disappoint me, I'm finished. Wait. People of God. He was doing that for who? How? Why? To do what we did. Tell somebody, don't tempt God. I can let you say, don't tempt God. Tell anybody, don't tempt God. There are certain ventures. If there are some men and some women that just say, this is my wife, I'll just do this. I'll just weaken her. Why are you doing it? For what?
Pour quelle raison
huh? You are tempting God. And as you do it,
now the beginning for your trouble, for your marriage, that's how you lost your marriage. Satan just comes in. When Satan sees physicality, it is his product. He comes in and settles there. There are some men that women are on their neck now. Why? You were with your wife and just decided to go and test another woman. Not be tested. They don't test women. They use, but if anything they use to test is an electronic tester. To test foreign and put it back. They're not a test woman. No. Am I just over here? They don't test women. Go, you can test how? You must marry me. The girl said, you must marry me. She said, no, I just wanted to have a friendship with you. Oh, no, they don't just say, you must marry me. Or your wife must hear this thing. Who's that in the stand? They come
up.
I'm coming to your house. Where? Are you coming to marry me or I come? Why did you go to test? Did they test Chigo? Did they test Chigo? You go for your skin, that's over. You do what? You go for your body, that's over. Amen?
Amen.
Tell somebody pray before you take on a move so that you'll be guided by God. Always take your ventures with God. Oh, by God. Tell neighbor, always take your ventures by God. Ordered by God. And the teachings our Lord Jesus Christ has given us, they go a long way to make us be founded in God. They make us strong in God. Why am I saying this? As the devil quoted that scripture, and if our Lord Jesus Christ did not quote another upper scripture back, so the devil is only afraid of the word of God. Look at yourself. What is the scripture you have inside you? Ask yourself. What scriptures? Do you have God's scriptures inside you? The Bible did not say, after the devil quoted, our Lord Jesus Christ went and read before quoting. No. Instantly, he gave it back. When you are in the face of attack, do you need to go and read again the Bible? Please,
s'il vous plaît,
start practicing to talk God.
Commencez à pratiquer.
Tell me what. Start practicing on how to talk God.
Comment parler Dieu.
That is the best life.
Voilà la meilleure vie.
There are people here to quote scripture is a problem.
Il y a des gens aussi là pour citer pas ça.
But they love God,
mais ils disent aimer Dieu.
They do what? They love God, but no scripture.
Ils aiment Dieu, mais ils n'ont pas l'Écriture.
I said, no scripture. You might not be seeing any trouble now, but it's on the way preparing. It is happening. But before you know it, it has gone a space you cannot bear. Because your territory is not covered with scriptures. The word of God solidifies power around your territory. Amen. The word of God solidified and intensified the power of God around your territory. Because the Bible says, the word of God is power. When your territory, your business, your career, your marriage, your finances are always filled with the word of God, it solidifies, strengthens the power of God around your territory. It becomes a no-go zone for Satan to come there. It becomes what?
et non bosom.
Ça devient une zone interdite.
Et Satan est looking at you.
Mais si Satan te regarde,
looking at your area,
il regarde dans ta zone.
No scripture.
Il n'y a pas d'écriture.
No word of God.
Aucune parole de Dieu.
Nothing there. Before you take on an activity,
avant de t'engager dans une activité,
send God's word there.
Relâche d'abord la parole de Dieu.
You don't know how it operates.
Tu ne connais pas comment ça opère.
But just send it. Operation is not in your hands. Just send the word of God there. That is all you need to do. Father, in this business that I want to take on today, Almighty God, you have said when I plant, I must reap. Lord, you have said the righteous shall not walk in vain. I shall eat the fruit of this labor I'm about to labor now. And you say, Lord, your plans upon my life and this business are plans to prosper and not plans of destruction. Plans to bring for the future I hope for. Thank you, Lord, for this word of God has come to pass today in this business. You go in. Now, let me tell you what will happen. When occulting people will see that very business you are taking on, they will go to their altar. Call your name, call your business, and begin to incantate. They will also declare in their altar against that business and send them out there. But I want to tell you, the word of God is spirit. Before they want to come there, to see the spirit hovering upon that business. And you see that when our Lord Jesus Christ quoted the scripture, what was the next thing? What was the next thing? The devil abandoned that activity. Go down to the next verse. The Bible says what? He took him now to another. Was that activity tortured again? Was he around that very temptation again? It changed. For your information, when you cross this level, don't say you have already gotten victory. It is stage by stage. Stage by stage. Battle by battle. Until glory. That's why you need to be loaded with a lot of bullets. That is why you need to be loaded with a lot of bullets. So that when you start releasing the bullets, you should never go out of bullets. There are people, you just have your two scriptures. Two like this. How many? Two. That you learn since primary school. Since when you were 5 years. Since when your mama taught you that scripture. That is what you know till today. The Bible says grow in grace. Do what? Grow in grace. Be a traveler on top of the word of God. Begin to travel in the word of God. Amen. Practice traveling in the word of God. Practice what? Traveling in the word of God. Say what God has said, not your own words. Let us pray. He says, let us pray. I lost our homes. He says, let us pray. The Bible says, heaven help those who help themselves. See, there is not a scripture. Says! That is why I am. Even, please, there are scriptures that are directed to specific situations. That one you are directing where? What? You are in the face of attack. Instead, you hear the scripture you are quoting. I will help those who help themselves. Have you heard yourself?
Tu dis plutôt que le ciel aide ceux qui servent.
Tell somebody the word of God has every solution when you direct it to it, and it becomes effective. You have a set of demons flogging to come and attack you. You are already feeling the attack. You get up. They are war scriptures. War scriptures. There are scriptures to glorify God. There are scriptures for the family. There are scriptures for the Israel in the Bible. Take your time and read your Bible. And you begin to live a smooth, comfortable life. You know, there are times you feel desperate because desperation is galvanized by a demonic force. Am I telling somebody? Desperate is galvanized by what? A demonic force, a spirit behind it. You just become so worried. All those things, you look at it, there is nothing wrong somewhere. You just need to speak the word of God and it shall be well. Say a word and it shall be well. Dear neighbor, say a word and it shall be well. In Jesus' name. Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. I want to hear you clap for Jesus again. Rise up. Don't tempt the devil to tempt you. Speak the word of God, and every step you want to take, let that step be filled with the presence of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
My eyes have seen, my ears have heard.
Look at the devil.
My eyes have seen, my ears.